My name is Angelis Apostolos. I'm from Greece. I'm 23 years old, and I have participated 3 times in World Championships. Kondolakti, second in Oslo, and third here in Hochfilzen.
We are very happy that we made the qualification for World Cup, so he makes more and more experience at the highest possible level. And I hope this will help him to improve his shooting, but his best side is the skiing.
In my region, it's traditional. This. You can choose only 2 sports, football and this one. And I choose biathlon, because I like more.
I've met Apostolos as a youngster, but it was maybe 5-6 years ago. He came to one of the races when I was leading the A team then.
In Greece we have a lot of snow. It came very early. Some places in Europe they didn't had, and in Greece we had. Strange, but we had. I'm a waiter. My family has a restaurant, and my free time I work there. For me, biathlon is very important because I sacrifice many things. I'm training a lot in my region, in Anilio Metsovo, and most of the time in abroad. For example, Bulgaria and also Austria. My idol is Jakob Fak, Ole Einar Bjørndalen. I try to enter the shooting range as they enter, to do the same movements. I don't have some ambition because I was sick for 1 week, but we will see. I will try to do my best, as always.